Hello, everyone. Thanks for logging on to WLKY.com. I'm meteorologist Matt Milosevich with your latest weather webcast. This Wednesday, after some snow showers overnight that delivered a light coating across the viewing area, including 1 to 3 inch amounts, mainly north and east of Louisville, well, that steadier snowfall is going to be heading on off towards the east. It's places like the capital, Washington, D.C., Baltimore, through Maryland, Virginia, and West Virginia. And we'll see several inches of snow. 6 to 12 inches can't be ruled out as this storm system that affected us last night really wraps up into a big winter weather maker farther on off towards the east. For us, the remainder of the day, cloud cover will be in abundance all day long. From that cloud cover, some patchy flurries can't be ruled out, but nothing that will accumulate. And as temperatures warm a little bit this afternoon above freezing, could even mix in a little bit of drizzle. Now, there is some hints that the clouds will break apart for a brief bit late this afternoon, but don't expect much sunshine. Clouds will fill back in, especially as we head into tonight. But we'll start to dry out the weather as high pressure moves in from the north and west. And that's a trend that's going to continue for the end of the work week and into the coming weekend, with temperatures warming as well. But chilly today, highs of just 38 degrees. Again, some off and on again morning light snow showers. We'll just taper off to some flurries and drizzle through the afternoon. A northwest breeze will make those upper 30s feel even colder, with wind chills closer to the freezing mark. Highs in the 40s tomorrow after lows in the 20s. It will continue to be chilly, but some sunshine, especially later in the day on your Thursday. Mostly sunny on Friday, and after lows again in the 20s, well, we'll get closer to normal, with highs in the lower 50s. By Saturday and Sunday, a beautiful weekend ahead. Temperatures surging into the lower and middle 60s. Don't forget to set those clocks ahead 1 hour as daylight savings time begins Saturday night. And then Monday into Tuesday of next week, we'll keep it mild in the 50s, but bring in rain chances. That is the latest on your forecast. Hope you have yourself a great day, and thanks for logging on to WLKY.com.